Well, here we are, February 16th. It's about 5 o'clock. In about an hour, Nikki Haley will be here. She announced her that she's going to run for president, even though she promised Trump she wouldn't. The real question today, though, is are people here to see Nikki Haley or the art show? Excuse me. Are you here to see Nikki Haley or the art show?
Nikki Haley.
Nikki Haley, are you excited that she's running?
I'm excited to hear what she has to say.
Yeah. You don't know what's going to happen.
Exactly.
Trump is the opponent, the only one so far.
Yeah, we'll see.
Yeah. Who knows what'll happen? Yeah.
Exactly.
Good.
There's
yeah.
A lot of people in the mix before we get there.
Of course. You got to have an open mind.
If she's willing to throw her name in the hat early on, let's hear what she has to say.
I agree. That makes sense. That's a very logical thing. Awesome. Well, it'll be an exciting talk.
Should be.
Hey, are you guys here to see Nikki Haley or the art show?
Nikki Haley.
Nikki Haley. Are you excited that she's in the race?
You mean the first woman president of the United States? Yes.
Oh, wow. And the first, let's see, she's a woman of color, I guess, because she's Indian American or something. I don't know. Not a woman of color. What does that even mean?
I don't really care.
Yeah, it doesn't matter at all.
She's American. Let's go with that.
Perfect. Exactly.
Thank you.
Yeah. Exactly. Awesome. Well, it'll be exciting to hear her talk.
Yeah.
I liked it. I like your confidence that she'll be the first woman president. She'll probably make a good one.
I think so. I've done a lot of research on it.
Are there policies that you like that she has?
I do.
What would you want to state any? Or?
Well, I like her conservatism.
Sure.
One. And I think she did an excellent job with South Carolina.
Right. She was the governor there for two terms, was it?
Two terms.
Yeah. Was there a thing that she did in the Carolina that you thought was great? I know she changed the flag, or the flag came down, or there was something about that. But then later she said she wasn't so confident about that or something.
I don't really care.
It's not
about
a
flag.
Thing. Yeah.
She balanced the budget down there. I just think she did a good job.
Right. Financial stuff.
She's actually very popular.
Yeah. Yeah, she was the, what was it, the UN secretary or something under Trump? Yeah. And did you think she did a good job doing that?
It's kind of tough to tell.
Yeah, because we didn't hear a lot of news about that all the time. It's not
exactly.
Yeah. You'd hear more stuff about her being governor.
That's right.
Yeah.
Who are you with?
I'm just an independent person who, Liberty Research, but, just here to listen and learn, you know? So early in the, thing, it's great that we get to kind of start already.
Absolutely.
It's kind of fun, yeah.
Good luck.
Hey, thank you much. Hey, are you guys here to see Nikki Haley or this art show?
We're here to see Nikki Haley.
Oh,
where
no. No one here is for the art show.
No, I don't understand it. Well, we can watch it afterwards.
Yeah, I don't know if it's really open, but it seems odd that they're advertising it in the same place, doesn't it?
Well, she's an art.
That's what I was wondering.
She's
I wonder if it's one
art.
Event and
Probably.
It's just two ways to attract people.
She's very, she's artistic, I would say.
Yeah. Are you happy with her as
absolutely.
A governor?
Oh. I'm absolutely happy with her to be president.
Awesome, yeah. Yes. It seems like the people who would come at this stage either are just curious
she
or are...
the only unifying person that could unify this country.
Mm. Did you think Tulsi Gabbard was unifying at all last time?
Not really.
No. You didn't like her stances?
No, I like her, but I don't think she could be the unifier that Nikki Haley.
Right. I mean, the only thing Tulsi, she had the most... Like, she had Republicans, she had Democrats, she had independents all at the thing. That was kind of fascinating. I thought that was good as far as unifying people,
Because
that's kind of what we need in some regard.
She switched over from a Democrat.
Yeah. But I mean, when you saw her events, you got people from all, different backgrounds.
She got disgusted with Biden and Harris and what happened with the border crisis.
Talking about when she ran for president before, cycle 4 years ago. She had the most diverse crowd, I thought, at her events. People were from both parties, independents. And it was like, wow, that was the most impressive thing I thought. She had a good, that's all.
She's,
I don't know.
She's gorgeous.
She what is the word? She's attractive.
Yeah,
I'd
say gorgeous.
Yeah. Yeah, I got a hug from her.
Good luck. Congratulations.
Yeah. We're the same height. We're kind of the. Her husband's nice. I mean, they're all very, very.
Yes.
Happy birthday, Timmy. Hope you have a great day.
Happy birthday, Timmy.
Aloha.
Cool. I don't know. I haven't met Nikki Haley, though, but she seems like an impressive person and stuff. Yeah, exactly. That's why I can't wait to hear her talk and stuff,
So you're going in.
Oh, of course.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Good.
I go to all the things, you know? Yeah. You know, I mean, just live in New Hampshire, and I just like to, you know, check it all out. Yeah. Cool. Well, enjoy.
Yes, thank you.
Hey, are you here to see Nikki Haley or the art show?
Nikki Haley.
God, no one's here for the art show.
I didn't even know about it.
Yeah, you know, it says art show today, and there's a big, like, placard right here, and then it's Nikki Haley. It's very odd.
It's probably on the town website.
I guess. I don't know if the art... Do you think the art show's going to go on at the same time?
I don't know.
I don't know either. I don't know. What do you think about Nikki Haley?
I mean, I like her former boss.
Her former boss? You like Trump?
I do.
Are you disappointed that she's running? Because she had promised that she wouldn't, but then she went and talked to him and he said it's okay.
No, I'm not disappointed.
It doesn't matter.
It doesn't
matter. You think he'll win regardless?
It's early.
Yeah.
I'm not saying he'll win regardless, but...
Right. Well, the bigger, I mean, the more people who are in it, the more likelihood he has of winning, I believe, I think. It seems that way. Because, like last time, when he has 20 people running, it goes to Trump. If there's like one versus Trump, you know, then it might be more tricky. Or two versus, you know.
Yeah, we'll
so see. I think he wants as many people to run
it's
as possible.
Early. I mean, I haven't
it's
really
ridiculous.
Seen much for Trump. I mean, he announced he was running like a month ago and I've barely seen him.
Yeah. I don't know what he's... I think he wanted to say that he was running because he said that thing and then people didn't want him to say it. And then he can't like not... He has to like... He can't like go, oh, you told me not to. I'm not going to do it. He has, you know.
Right.
But there's no reason. He doesn't have to do anything yet. Why bother?
I think he still has a lot of support more than
of course.
The mainstream
did you
media
come?
Says.
Did you go to the thing that he came to the? I mean,
Salem High School.
Yeah.
I didn't go
because you couldn't.
I could have, but I just didn't.
No, I mean, you could only get in if you had a thing from the.
I didn't know that.
Yeah, you couldn't just go in like this event.
No.
Yeah, you.
I mean, I live in town. I just walked here.
Oh, perfect.
I was walking down the street. My buddy texted me. He's like, "Oh, Nikki Haley's downtown. Okay, I'll just step in line and see what's
So you know a little bit about her.
Oh yeah.
She was governor. She was the UN. You liked her better when she worked for Trump. Or you just like Trump, so.
Yeah, I like Trump.
What do you like about Trump?
Everything, man.
Everything. Well, everything. I mean.
He was doing a lot of good things. I mean, look where we're at now.
What did Trump do that was good? You know, that you're saying like, well, look at what you're saying that now is bad. What Trump did was good. So I'm just wondering, what was the thing that Trump did that was so good to you? You know?
I mean, we weren't blowing up the Nord Stream pipeline. We weren't doing things like that.
Yeah. Who was the guy who wrote, who just came out with that?
Am I not supposed to say that? Or?
No. I just read that. What was the guy? There was someone real famous who just wrote that, who wrote a thing on that Nord Stream pipeline. That there was supposed to be six.
Mainstream news.
Yeah.
See it covered here.
No, I know. Am I? Well, yeah, I talk about anything.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. No, I agree. It's crazy.
What's your name?
David.
Shane,
man. Nice to meet you.
You too.
Awesome.
Thank you.
Freaking hand gets strained. Okay. Yeah, I guess I'll let everyone in.
I've lived in this town for a long time. I've seen the Clintons, the Bushes, Obamas.
All here.
Come through. Oh, yeah. When I used to work right down the street, like, all the time.
Yeah. So, yeah, New Hampshire's amazing because if you don't come see the people, what are you freaking doing?
Well,
go somewhere else.
Isn't South Carolina taking over the primary soon?
For the Dem side.
Right.
The Republican side is still, and the Republican side is going to be the most fascinating one.
Right.
Because the Dem side, is it the old guy or is someone else going to go?
Right.
What's the deal? The Republican side
Biden is
like so many people.
80, how old is he? Like
he's
82?
80 now. He'll be 82.
When he runs again.
If he goes in.
So if he runs for a second term, he's going to be 10 years older than Ronald Reagan when he ran for the second
term. Yeah, it's ridiculous.
It's
and
crazy.
If you, he didn't even give any interviews during the primary here at all to any press. He was the only person ever. It's insane.
What do you think? You think Biden should run again?
Clearly not. He's way too old. He shouldn't. I didn't vote last time.
Right.
Because I'm not a huge Trump. I like some of the things that Trump says, but I'm whatever.
I'm going to clarify. I'm a small government conservative. I voted for Ron Paul twice. Had to vote for Trump over the mainstream.
Yeah. I just didn't vote. I was like, I can't vote. I've met Biden.
Yep.
I've seen Trump. It's like I can't. Biden is. He's not the one. He's not just too old. He's not all there. He's a comforter. People would go up to him, tell them their sob stories. And he would comfort them because that's what he knows. And it's like, that's a good thing for that.
Right.
But that's only that.
Right, that's only that.
Yeah, exactly. It's not enough. It's not enough.
It's not enough.
Awesome.
So what are you going to do in here?
I don't know. Let me just
talk to her.
It takes
someone with shoes like yours to kick some butt.
Well, we got about 40 minutes to go, and they've let everyone in. And, you know, it's about maybe half to three quarters full. There's spaces behind. They're waiting for people to put there. There's a bunch of reporters. Still the art show is going. I don't know if we can go up and see the art show. Kind of want to see that. Well, here's the art show. And no one seemed to come upstairs for the art show. Everyone, I guess, is here to see Nikki Haley. But they had the option to come up here. I don't know why they're not up here.
She's very, she's artistic, I would say.
Yeah, yeah.
I didn't know that wasn't normal until I got to college. Now I tell my parents that was child labor. It totally was.
What do you make? Which is your stuff?
The last piece on the left here.
Like the gentleman in the red and stuff?
That's William Ginsberg.
Yeah.
Burroughs.
Yeah, Burroughs. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Wow. Well, what a guy. Why did you paint him?
I did a show called Art Beat.
Art Beat?
Art Beat.
Okay.
So I did all the...
The beat poetry. Sure.
I got some more, you know.
Right.
You know, all those guys.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
But for the red show, I brought him because I painted him in red because...
Oh, because this is because Valentine's Day. I didn't even look at the... Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So I brought him up, but, you know, he likes his guns and he shot his wife in the head.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
William Tell.
Yeah.
So that's why I got him reaching as far as...
And nothing happened to him for that either. Oh, that's it. He's getting the gun out. Got you. Yes. And it's all red. Yeah.
Please address the Second Amendment.
It would be hard for me to go, oh, I wonder if he's pulling a gun out, you know? I mean, although it does make sense. And now that I see that, yes, that's where you would keep a gun.
Yeah,
and all.
Yeah, so it's just little things.
Right.
And then, yeah, so.
But what I will tell you is we don't take away guns from good people because of people who have bad people who have guns. They're always going to find their way to get guns.
Yeah.
My wife and daughter were like, he's not coming in the house.
Yeah, that's
true.
But
strong. I got him because he's a sick bastard. You know?
Yeah.
Like a... And, did you ever see his shotgun paintings?
I don't think so.
Yeah, Burroughs did.
I don't even know that I knew that he painted.
He didn't really paint.
Yeah, but...
He set up these big canvases and he put spray bombs on them. And then he'd sit out there.
Oh, and he shot the...
And he shot them with a shotgun.
Sprayed out.
But they were selling for huge money.
Of course, because it was him. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So it was shotgun paintings. Yeah.
Right. I think maybe I have heard of that now that I...
Yeah.
Other people have done... There was someone who was doing similar things with like explosives and stuff and things and getting that sort of stuff onto the stuff.
Other people did it.
Yeah.
Who took from...
Right. And there's also parallel thinking at the same time. I mean, you know, people, you're living in the same zeitgeist, so you're going to come up with the same similar ideas to some extent. People are going to just do that naturally,
yeah.
You know, so...
So that's where the...
Yeah, the Burroughs is great.
But what I will tell you is we don't take away guns from good people because of people who have bad people who have guns. They're always going to find their way to get guns. But if they're scared because law enforcement's going to enforce the law, if they're scared because somebody's sitting behind them having dinner and they got a gun on them, that's how you stop crime, is when you let people protect themselves and you let law enforcement do their job.
So as someone who's deeply concerned for the security of America, as a Jew concerned for Israel, how far will you go and what will you do to keep the bomb out of Iran's hand?
There is no compromising with a country that says death to America. This is a terrorist regime. Hands down, if you have a strong government, if you have a strong America, they will be too scared to do anything. That's the thing, is you don't cave to these people. You let them know what we expect of them. And what we expect of them is they are not going to get a bomb, and we should never let them get a bomb. And we should do whatever it takes to protect that. And once they realize we take their money.
And then he'd sit out there.
Oh, and he shot the...
And he shot them with a shotgun.
And it sprayed out.
But what I will tell you is we don't take away guns from good people because of people who have... bad people who have guns. They're always going to find their way to get guns.
Well, she's an art. Well, she's an art. Well, she's an art. She's very... she's artistic, I would say.
Yeah. Take someone with shoes like yours to kick some butt. Hello.